A group of JVP seniors, including party leader Anura Kumara Dissanayake, visited the Press Complaints Commission of Sri Lanka today.
The JVP lodged a complaint today over a report pertaining to their party, which appeared in a weekend newspaper.